definition of metallic conductors and electrolytic conductors. Now we discuss differences between metallic conductors and electrolytic conductors. So in that, so left hand side it is right metallic conductors and right hand side electrolytic conductors. So metallic conductors, the chemical substance allows electricity through in it, but substance do not undergoes decomposition is called as metallic conductors. Electrolytic conductors means the chemical substance allows electricity, but chemical substance shows decomposition is called as electrolytic conductors. Here metallic conductors, here flow of electricity is depends on number of ions. Here flow of electricity is depends on number of electrons. In electrolytic conductors, the flow of electricity is depends on number of ions. Metallic conductors, in metallic conductors, whenever the temperature is increases, the conductance property is decreases. In electrolytic conductors, temperature, by rising of temperature, its conductance property is completely increases. Okay, the electrolytic conductors are directly proportional to temperature. In metallic conductors, temperature increases, conductance is decreases, means temperature is inversely proportional to conductance. In metallic conductors, there is no change of matter. There is no change of matter, means chemical substance does not undergoes decomposition. In electrolytic conductors, chemical substance undergoes changes, changing of matter. So these are the differences between metallic conductors and electrolytic conductors.